Today's a sad day, guys. Today is a sad day. What is going on, guys? It's your boy, Jeff Jenkins from Modern Muscle 2 and 3. And today, I have some very, 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 very sad news. I'm officially announcing that I am selling the Dodge Challenger RT. That's right, guys. I'm selling it. I gotta let it go. I have to. I know. Some of you guys are gonna be super pissed. You can't believe it. I know. It's terrible. It should be a crime against humanity. But, guys, it has to be done. I'm selling the RT, and I am moving on to another car. Now, I know what some of you guys are thinking. Jeff, what the hell? Like, why would you sell this car? It's all about the Dodge Challenger RT. How can you sell it? It's impossible. You're committing a crime. You can't do it. Well, guys, I really have a couple of reasons why I'm going to sell this car. The first reason why I'm going to sell this car is going to be due to the fact that I have had it for 3 years, okay? I've had this car since February 2015 is how long I've had this car, okay? So I've had this car for a really, 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 really long time. 3 years, over 3 years. So I think the channel needs something new and I want a better car. That's one reason why I want to get rid of it. Another reason why I want to get rid of it is going to be due to the fact that I want to do a lot more racing videos. And I think if I want to do racing videos, I'm going to need a faster car. So one of my good friends, I talked to him about it. I was like, hey man, like I'm noticing a lot of the videos I've been putting out lately, especially like the racing ones, like they get some views, but these racing videos are awesome. Nobody's really watching them. He told me, he's like, you know what, Jeff? The real reason why nobody's watching it is because it's an RT. Like, you know, you need like a Hellcat or you need like a GTR. You need something really fast, something really big. The people want to see that racing other cars, right? No offense to RT owners, and you really can't say that because, you know, I've made this channel based off my RT, so that's another reason why I would like to get another car, is basically because of the racing videos. That's kind of my bread and butter. It's like probably my favorite video to do every single time is going to be the Versus, street races, you know. A lot of people watch these videos. It kind of made my channel, kind of started the channel. That's when I really started getting a little bit of views, was the street races. But honestly, guys, these videos should be getting, at least in my opinion, I think the video should be getting like 100,000 views, 200,000 views. But I think if I want to have more views on these racing videos, if I really want them to do some serious numbers, I'm going to have to get another car, okay? And that's just, it is what it is, all right? The third reason why I'm going to probably get another car, and actually this is, I actually decided to do this pretty much last weekend, or this week, was due to the fact that I drove a Hellcat.
Oh, shit! Oh, my God!
And I'm telling you guys, man, that thing is fast. Yeah, I drove the Hellcat, and I was like, damn, man, this car is fast as hell. It doesn't even compare with the RT.
Oh, my God.
Now, no, some of you guys may be asking, am I going to get a Hellcat? Hold your horses. It might not even be a Challenger. It might be something totally different. The channel, I'm making pretty good money on the channel. Like, I'm making probably, like, 5 or 6 times how much a month I put on this car. And even if I already looked at some numbers, you know, to get, like, a Hellcat or something else, and, you know, I'd make way more, lots more money now on YouTube. I could afford it, it's not a big deal, and I could afford it even if I wasn't doing YouTube, but you know, I just didn't really have a need to get another car, I wasn't really needing it. But I think driving the Hellcat definitely woke me up and said, damn dude, you need to fuck another car, this is pretty bad. Thanks Alex, blame Alex, you guys, it's his fault, that's why I'm getting another car, okay? Now, I know some of you guys are asking, you know, when am I gonna sell it? When am I gonna sell this car? Guys, it's gonna happen with like the next couple of months. Like, it's gonna happen pretty soon. So if everyone's like worried, if you're like a really big RT fan, don't worry. It will still be here soon, okay? It'll be here for a little bit longer. But guys, this thing is leaving. I'm thinking around, you know, July or something like that. And that's just me looking for the right deal. Honestly, like, I could get it now if I wanted to, but just wanted to make sure I have the right deal. I can get everything ready to go, and then we'll get rid of it, okay? So, and honestly, I can't really say that it's gonna be like 3 months. I can't say it's gonna be 1 month. I really can't say anything. All I know is it's gonna happen during the summertime, probably, 100%. And if the right deal comes along, shit, I can get rid of this thing tomorrow, honestly. So just giving you guys a heads up, yes, this car will be sold soon. And yeah, there will be a new car on the channel. Now I know some of you guys are asking, Jeff, what kind of car are you gonna get? Like, what's the next car? What is the next car on the list? I'm not sure, but you guys will have to wait on that one because, you know, it will be something. I'm not sure yet though, so don't worry about it. You will see. Give me something in the comment section. Let me know what you guys think. What kind of car am I gonna get? What kind of car should I get? And yeah, Let me know what you guys think in the comment section, and yeah, we'll talk about it. Should be pretty good, okay? All right, guys, that's pretty much it. That's the video for today. If you like the video, give it a big fat thumbs up. If you like to see the channel, subscribe. Thanks again, guys. Hope to see you soon. Until next time. Peace.